The Battle of Waterloo was fought on June 18, 1815, near Waterloo in Belgium. A French army under the command of Emperor Napoleon Bonaparte was defeated by two of the armies of the 7th Coalition, ending Napoleon's rule.